Greetings, one and all, to the most cursed, most cringiest corner of the internet. A YouTube channel content creator actively alienating everyone in both the analog and digital world. We're welcoming many normal dice of all alignments. I operation of the ruins. The ruins are full of puzzles, ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them. A cube. More of the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. To make progress here, you will need to trim several switches. Do not move. I have labeled the ones. Seems that the labeling was worn away. Oh dear. This might be far more challenging than I anticipated. The first switch is over. I believe it was the switch on the left. Splendid. I am proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. Fight. Strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to a dummy. We will have some words to learn. This controller appears to be some piece of crap. So I did not push the down button in any way. To go. Just sitting here not touching the controller for a bit. Push up. Push the right. Up. Right. Up. Right. Left. Right. Up. Okay. Well, as long as it doesn't interfere at any inconvenient times, you encountered the dummy. You won. You earned 0 experience and 0 gold. Ah, the dummies are not for fighting. Another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Froghead attacks you. Froghead will never attack you again. This is the puzzle. Excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend some business. You must stay alone for a while. Please, remain here. It's dangerous. Explore by yourself. I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone. If you have need for anything, just call. Be good, all right? This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello? Well then, hello. I hope that suffices. Click. This is Toriel. You want to know more about me? I'm afraid there's not much worth to say. I am just a silly little lady who worries too much. How adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You could certainly find better than an old woman like me. Click. Diary. Oh dear. Are you serious? I do not know if this is pathetic or endearing. Click. Diary. This is Tori. You want to say hello again? Salutations. Is that enough? Is that enough? It reminds me of that one scene from Evangelion. The original version. Since I've made multiple versions, we've changed many things. Color Mom. Dialogue.
This is Toriel. Huh? Did you just call me Mom? Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? To call me Mother? Well then, call me whatever you like. Click.
Say hello. Dialing. This is Toriel. Are you bored? I should have given you book to you. My apologies. Why not use your imagination to divert yourself? Pretend you are a monarch. Rule over the leaf pile with a fist of iron. Can you do that for me? Click. Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright? Click. It says take. HP fully restored. Final Frogget Hunt. Woof. One, you earned 4 experience and 2 gold. Can you believe it? Skip, jump. Final frog jumps. Skip, jump. The battlefield is filled with smelly mustards. You won. You earn 7 experience. 6 gold. Final Frogget Hunt. earned for experience. 2 gold. Can you believe it? Love it.
Cinnamon or butterscotch? I'd rather have cinnamon. Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Click. Ring? Hello? This is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient.
Said you could push me around. So you're asking me to move over. Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? That was the wrong direction. Okay, I think I got it.
Stay there. You're giving me a real workout. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. This ghost keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly, pretending to be asleep. Move it with force. Here comes Napster Brook. Same as usual. Napster Brook, attack 10, defense 10. Missed the memo, and is the same difficulty as normal. Napster Brook is pretending to sleep. Gave Napster Brook a patient smile. Napster Brook looks just a little bit better. I just weigh you down. Napster Brook looks just a little bit better. Cheering seems to improve. Acid smokes again. Napster Brook wants to show you something. Let me try. I call it Dapper Brook. Do you like it? I usually come to the movies because there's nobody around, but today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Some spiders crawled down and gave you a donut. Some spiders crawled down and gave you a chug. The spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Spider donut heals 12 HP. A donut made with spider cider in the batter. Spider cider heals 24 HP. Made with whole spiders, not just the juice. Dialing. This is Tori. Hello, my child. Sorry, I do not have much to say. It was nice to hear your voice, though.
really do need to buy a new controller. Using F4 can make you a full screen. What does F4 stand for, Flux? I've seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling to say the least. Ribbit. Ribbit, Ribbit. I have heard you are quite merciful for me. Surely you know by now. Monsters were hello. I have a question. You like things other than butterscotch or cinnamon too? Do you not? Oh, what am I asking? I will keep looking. I fell down a hole. Now I can't get up. Go on without me! Wait. Ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. Thank you.
really need to buy it.
That took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, Roger? Are you hurt? Not a scratch, impressive, but still. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small. Smell that. And I assume that expression means you do. Surprise. I have baked a snail pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time, Lunar, so I... Here, I have another surprise for you. Something burn. Make yourself at home. Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. A box of kids' shoes in disparity of sizes. Storio's diary. It's an encyclopedia of some trade. These books are worn, they must have been read many times. I think you should play upstairs instead. It is dangerous to play here. Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 28. History book. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy in names. The fire isn't burning hot, just pleasant. Put your hand inside. What a nice smell, too hot to eat, though. The stovetop is very clean, torn. Let's use fire magic instead. Where are the knives? There is some white fur stuck in the drain. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate. The tools have been filed down to make them safer. Hello there, little one. Pie has not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap. Found a slice of snail pie. Heals some HP.